Hello guys.
I'm going to do a magic trick. Well, it's not a magic trick, but it's something somebody taught me where you can like mix the atoms of a coin in with the atoms of the table, and it will make the coin pass through the table and out the other side. So, what I do is I get my coin. Well, sometimes this doesn't work because you can't get it right every time. But, then I spin it around. So I'll put this on it because there's going to be a bright flash underneath there. So I put this over here because you don't want to see the flash. And then the coin should mix with the atoms of the table and pass through. While I'm on the subject of the coin should always be facing the queen side down so she can see where she's going. So I put the paper back on.